of the main value-adding features in NX CAM via EDM Advanced are the technology databases that are available for the most important machine tool controllers like Agie-Charmilles, Mitsubishi, Sodick, and others. The databases allow the user to select proven machining parameters from tables which are developed with the machine tool vendors. Using them will ensure safe and efficient cutting processes. In this example, we are using the technology database for Mitsubishi. As soon as the Mitsubishi controller and the correct machine are selected in the process definition, access to the machine parameters is available in the technology definition. Selecting the Machine Technology button opens the Load Technology dialog. This dialog allows the user to define parameters like the wire diameter, the workpiece material and its thickness in the same way as on the real controller. After setting these definitions, the user can select the number of necessary cuts. This opens a separate window, asking the user to confirm the steps, and after clicking OK, the two suggested cuts are added to the current technology. The only thing left to be done to create the toolpath is to select the geometry features. The toolpath can then be post-processed, making the NC code ready. Even if you decide to run the toolpath on a different machine tool, this can easily be done. You just need to change the post-processor. In this example, we are now changing to a Fanuc machine tool. In the technology database dialog, which now looks different, you can adjust the cutting technology. All the existing features will be updated accordingly. As soon as you did the change, you can output the NC code file for the Fanuc controller. As you could see, the technology databases in NX CAM, YEDM Advanced, streamlines the programming of all the standard YEDM machines. This saves time while helping you to generate optimized NC programs for your specific YEDM process.